patients, Agbedu. Before the whole night, I was having a growth in my neck. So I went to the hospital, and the doctor said I should go for scanning. So I went for scanning in General Hospital, Warriye. And after the scanning, the doctor said I should go for operation. This throat was swollen. I saw operation. I said, no, I won't go for operation. Instead, I will come for the whole night in divine touch. So I came for the whole night. Our father-in-law said, he said, any growth in your body, tell that growth to jump out of your body. Tell that growth to jump out of your body. So I said, I claim it. This growth, jump out of my body. You can't stay here. This body belongs to our Lord Jesus Christ. Jump out of my body. The growth was still there. Then he prayed on the handkerchief. After praying on the handkerchief, I used the handkerchief and tied my throat. I said, now, the Lord Jesus is now with me. With this mantle, this growth will come out of me. I said, I command you, out from this my throat. After the whole night, behold, divine touch. The growth is no more there. I didn't go for any operation. The Lord of divine touch has done it. Divine touch. The God of Pastor O'Kenneth has done it for me.
And you are still sitting
praise
down.
Praise Lord. Jesus.
You are still sitting down.
Jesus.
The growth disappeared just like that without an operation. If you want to clap your hands now, clap your help that sister. If you want to clap your hands, clap your hands now. Clap your why don't you jam your hands to the King of Kings? Jam your hands to the Lord of Lords. He's the God that can do all things. Oh my God. Give him praise.
We invite you to worship with us live at Divine Church International Ministries with the anointed servant of God, Pastor John Okene. Worship with us this Sunday. First service, 8 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. Second service, 9:30 a.m. to 11 a.m. What's more, join us every Thursday for our interdenominational power-packed Divine Church program, which takes place by 10:30 a.m. It's one meeting you can't afford to miss. Venue, Divine Church International Ministries, situated at Paradise Hall, Moshesha Estate, off Airport Road, Efrun, Delta State, Nigeria. For prayers and counseling, reach us on 081-359-526-23. 081-359-526-23. God bless you.